My mom makes the best homemade chips, better than any chippy, I'm telling you right now. And also, homemade chicken goujons are absolutely amazing. But look at the chips, really thick, fluffy, soft inside, a little bit crispy outside. Bit of chutney there, obviously, can't go wrong with that. But I usually put it all in a sandwich, get some chutney, ketchup, chicken goujons, put it in a sandwich, have that with some chips. Little lovely, very deep fried lunch, but there you go.